so. You think you're ready for the UFC, huh?
It's time!
And we are underway.
Oh, flipped him over.
Oh, man, this is nasty.
Oh!
Now with the knees.
Working for the triangle.
What an onslaught of attack here.
Oh, right hand out of hurt. There it is. Going for the armbar. He's got it.
Wow. What a great reaction from the crowd.
Oh, on the bus. That's it.
It is all over.
Wow.
Texas champions, these two men simultaneously terrorized opponents on opposite sides of the globe. One defended his title with jaw-breaking punches, the other with savage skull-cracking stomps. This matchup was every fight fan's dream. At UFC 79, it finally happened. Chuck Liddell versus Wanderlei Silva. There was some heat at the weigh-in when Chuck taunted Wanderlei, and some thought the fight would start right then and there. But it wasn't until the final bell that fans knew Chuck Liddell was the victor by unanimous decision. Liddell versus Silva. Can you take the Iceman 3 rounds against the Axe Murderer and pull out the decision? Let's see.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. We are now set for the official introductions, and with that, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing, and now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer. He stands 6'2", and when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Herb Dean.
The lovely Edith. Herb Dean, our referee.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Wanderlei Silva, Chuck Liddell. Round 1 is underway.
Fans love Wanderlei Silva because Wanderlei Silva tries to finish fights. He tries not only to finish fights, Joe, he tries to do it violently.
He is probably the most aggressive guy to ever fight in mixed martial arts. And that's a tremendous statement when you think about what I just said. He's the most aggressive guy to ever fight in cage fighting. Cage fighting is filled with aggressive dudes, and this one man stands out above all of them as being the most violent.
Oh, the elbow knocks him down! What a great reaction from the crowd!
He lets him up.
Combination, left, right.
They call them punches in bunches. And Chuck Liddell might be the best.
Chuck Liddell is one of the best at finishing an opponent. When he's got a guy hurt, he swarms on him.
He's eating some punches. Well, Chuck loves when guys chase him. When he's backpedaling, he's the one man, well, one of the few men who can actually knock his opponent out. Caught him in the bridge of the nose. Caught him with a kick. Pushing forward quickly.
Good body kick.
Well over 2 minutes remains in round number 1. Jab, jab, and the right.
Shots to the head, shots to the body.
See if somebody pushes away and throws it. Oh, that's a big shot! I mean, there is no hesitation. He is forward, forward, forward.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell!
The Iceman, Chuck Liddell, the winner by knockout.
That's not the way it happened back in December of 2007. Try again and remember, Chuck needs to be ahead on all the judges' cards when that final bell rings. For the UFC and THQ, I'm Rochelle Lee.